Not even time can stop them. They are the unstoppable youth of Bangladesh. Their goal is to make Bangladesh the next outsourcing destination. And they are here.
It's a wonderful thing that now people are coming up and they think of a profession that is global and that can serve client 1,000 miles away. The outsourcing has been increased in last 10 years in Bangladesh, and last 5 years it has overwhelmed, and many global brands like Dell, Pfluger, like many global agencies like Wonderman, YNR, WPP are coming to Bangladesh.
They are the citizens of today and tomorrow. Smart, resourceful, and globalized. They are many. And they are ready for the future.
They are all technology savvy. They are taking up this technology in a very positive way. We have an excellent chemistry of industry, university, and a positive government policy. Youth force, which is a huge human capital, if you work with us, you will find that it is an untapped gem which can do anything and everything.
Three countries are working with Bangladesh as their reliable outsourcing partner. That number is rising fast. Global giants like Samsung and Siemens have branches in Dhaka. Others are on their way.
Engineering is something that is common to everyone. I mean, it's the same fundamentals. So it's just a matter of taking the right way and adopting the right codes. I have found people that is very good and others that just needs training.
This phenomenal force is led by visionary entrepreneurs.
Bangladesh has a big potential in IT outsourcing business, because already in Bangladesh we not only outsource services for software, but a huge amount of work goes out under the ITES, that is IT enabled services, which starts from graphic designing to web development to back office services to medical transcription, and the list goes on.
Various international organizations and forums have already recognized the infinite caliber of this unstoppable Bangladeshi youth. But it's only the beginning.
Bangladesh is going to be the Silicon Valley as a whole. Already our boys and girls, even in the villages, they have started practicing IT. And they're also helping our people at the grassroots. And that will help this industry. It will spread like anything. And someday we can call the whole Bangladesh as Silicon Valley.
Foreign companies can easily make Bangladesh their outsourcing partner thanks to the full support of the government of Bangladesh.
ICT is going to be the largest employer in the country, far bigger than garment and textile. This is a technology of the youth. Look at the software industry. It's entirely young people. For the ICT industry, whatever it is, service, hardware, software, we are giving the maximum tax facilities in terms of customs duty, in terms of VAT, in terms of income tax. And holiday has been granted to this industry up to 2013.
Skilled, intelligent, and competent. Bangladesh ready to take on the challenge and stand tall as the world's next outsourcing destination. The Unstoppable Youth is your reliable outsourcing partner. Come, see the magic of the Unstoppable Youth. Bangladesh, your IT destination.